he went out and found others standing idle. And he said unto them, why stand ye here all the day idle? There will be no more idleness in the house. And the people said, we are here all day standing because there is no one to employ us. We want to work. We have hands. We have skill. We have potential. We are loaded, but we are not needed. As many as are loaded, but not needed. In the name of Jesus, grace and favor will rush at you. There's no one to employ us. And the man said, if that be the case, I'm giving you a job. Go to my vineyard, go and work, and he agreed what to pay them. How many more hours to work?
1 hour.
Just 1 hour. And they are at 6 p.m., those who resume at 6 a.m., those who resume at 9 a.m., at 3 p.m., and then the 11th hour miracle carriers. They all gathered at harvest time at payday, 6 p.m., and the employer paid them exactly at the same rate. So those who work for 11 hours, for 1 hour, they got the pay that those who work for 12 hours got. That's what I call the 11th hour miracle. In this 11th month, that's a miracle we locate somewhere. Lift up your hands and your voice. Say, my Father, this month, command my 11th hour miracle. To locate me, my Father, this month, let the 11th hour miracle locate me by sign and by wonder in the name of Jesus. Prayer, oh God of the 11th hour miracle, oh in this 11th month of this year, command my 11th hour miracle to locate me, Maze Ketoria Varashkat. My 11th hour miracle. Locate me. Estile speedile. Nekuto brada shata. Quickly. In the name of Jesus. Tonight, Lord. Certainly before the end of this 11th month. Command my 11th hour miracle. To locate me. It is a miracle for those who have been waiting on the queue. It is a miracle for those who are tired of waiting endlessly. It is a miracle. It is a miracle for those who are tired of delay. It is a miracle. It is a miracle for those who have suffered in the hands of markers. It is a miracle. It is a miracle for those who have been watching other people succeed and they are wondering when we might come to. It is a miracle. It is a miracle who have been listening to other people's testimonies and are saying, when will I testify? It is a miracle. It is a miracle that is meant for those who have seen others receive breakthroughs. And they are wondering, when will it be my turn? When will it be my turn? Are you in that category? Are you in the category of those who have been on the queue? Pray for your 11th hour miracle. Malevo Shetelia Varuskata. Men totally prakashata. It is a miracle for those who are loaded with potential, with talents, with gifts, but they don't have much to show for it. It is a miracle for those who are full of anointing, yet everything around them is full of annoyance. Oh, yeli brother Mokotolia, Mazike Kebo Shalabasitri, in Prekutoli Bakata. Yes, Lord, thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, we pray. Let your amen sound like thunder. To the one with the loudest.